insights, actually, you know. The first one was the distinction between an OD practitioner and a consultant became very clear to me, you know. So as an OD practitioner, I would now like to approach change from a behavioral lens, you know, while a consultant would mostly do it through either a process or a structure perspective. The second learning was that if I need to be able to create a case for OD, it is important to build relationship with the business, you know? And to be able to do that, I should be able to understand the pain points of the business. I should also be able to understand some of the problems and challenges that the business is facing. And if I were to do that, I believe that when the right opportunity comes, it will be very easy for me to pitch in for an OD intervention.